what I understand, his mother-in-law has to have a surgery, and he's trying to get money to pay for it.
We found out many things later. Guy's been married 3 times, not twice. Had 3 children, not one.
I just don't think that justice prevailed this time.
As usual, Judge Judy was smart. She knew what's going on.